stage three
with feast.
People going to get feasted on this episode, huh?
またか。これで84人目。
認知殺人？なんだか聞いても驚かなくなってしまったわ。
This is crazy, bro. I don't know how people aren't starting to freak out about this.
それは世界で。
Imagine that you're the only one that knows about what's going on and you can't tell anyone. Because probably half of them won't believe you.The other half will ask, how do you have this information? And then if you were to give them proof, yeah, you'll be locked up and become a science experiment. So it's kind of like... Oh, snap. Is it the girl? Shinji about to go stick his nose in it, man. I don't blame him because I might be doing the same thing. Especially seeing how powerful Migi is. He's handling everything. You should be able to tell though once you see it, like, because they don't act human at all. That's the lady, right?Yeah. We haven't seen her eat anyone yet, though, so. Oh, snap. I wonder what it wants, like.
その人間固有の身分を失わずそっくり引き継ぐとは、
yeah.
しかも教師として人間に物を教えている、yeah. これは大変な才能だぞ。
I'm leaning with Shinichi though. I'm thinking that she's on some evil type stuff, but we'll see.
社会生活に直接関わる人間を食料にはしないだろう。やつの周囲は安全なはずだ。
ではこれを応用して6から12までの問題をやってみて。泉君、
来た。
どうしたの？全然進んでないようだけど。
え？あ、いえ、すみません。
泉君、あとで進路指導室に来てくれる？いいわね。
She acts more human than the other ones, but I can still tell. Maybe it's just me, but I can still definitely tell.
泉真一君。私の正体は知ってるわね。
はあ。
ああ。教師に向かってその返事はないでしょ。私はね、興味がある。あなたみたいなケースは初めて見るわ。だからデータが欲しいわけ。お互い情報交換し、今後のことも相談したいから。
The future with you.
じゃあ、そういうこと。
All right, I'm intrigued by this, man. I can't wait to see what she's going to talk about. She seems cool. Roll up your sleeve, bro. Just listen to him. Oh, so there are two parasites together. You look so crazy, bro.
A さん、
名前がないのよ。
なんだこいつは。こんなやつ、仲間と言えるか。
やめなさい。ここで殺し合っても何のメリットもないわ。ところで泉君、あなたから見て私たちは
やるんだぞ。
人食いの化け物。
他にどう
読むのがいいのかな。
It's not that simple, Shin.
私とこの A さんとでセックスしてみたのよ。
すみません。
Oh, so they couldn't. They didn't know how to.
そう、妊娠したわ。
What?
さて、そこで問題。今私の体内で育っているもの、それは一体何でしょう。
Dude, pull out game. Weakest.
人間だろう。ごく普通
な。さすがね。そう。 全く何の変哲もない人間の赤ん坊よ。
That is crazy。
生かすために他の人間を食べるなんて、まるで共食いじゃないか。どうしてそんなことをするんだ。
その質問、右手さんにもしてみたのかしら。
私は新一の血液から直接養分をもらっている。だから食欲というものを知らん。共食いの理由もわからん。
Yeah, that's dope, bro。
ひたすら共食いみたいなことを繰り返す。
とにかくこの世のものとは思えないよ。
俺は帰る。自分の正体を知ったところで何かが変わるわけでもない。腹が減れば食うし、邪魔者がいれば排除する。それだけだ。
仮に私と敵対して騒ぎを起こした場合、顔を変えられないあなたの方が立場は不利よ。私もなるべく人間としての身分を守りたいから無茶はしないつもりだけど、もしもその気になれば一クラス。
Why are you scared of that? You've been seeing crazier stuff. I don't know. I think she gotta get taken care of. Her dude, definitely. If he starts some shit, he's getting out of there. I'd have took him out right after that. I would have went out there and destroyed him. Like, he's too freaky. This mother effer is crazy. She gotta take care. One of y'all gotta take care of this dude. Dude is causing a scene. Oh my god, they're getting bodied.
Exactly. 私に作戦がある。新一の周囲の人間がなぎ倒される間に、私が素早く奴の心臓を貫く。単純だが成功する可能性は高い。
周囲の人間？
Yeah, nah.
それがお前の？
そう、作戦だ。
Nah,
新一は
日本の
盾で守られている
。A wall of me.
それが周囲にとっては、
奴の心臓を貫く。Not risking everybody's life there for that when we know we can body him in an alleyway or something.
お前らの本性を忘れてたよ。
Don't talk to me right now. Don't let go of me, bro.
Oh, my goodness.
Thank you. Yeah, let her know. It's not the time.
思い出したぞ。人間は自殺するという珍しい動物だったな。
別に死にたいわけじゃない。
何をやっているんだ。
肉の壁より。
この方がいいよ。
バリケードのつもりか。自分で逃げ道を塞ぐとはな。
Oh, man. I mean, that looks easy to jump over, though. No cap. What? Oh, come on, bro. Don't start doing me like One Piece ending the episode like this. With all this suspense shit, these cliffhangers.Oh my goodness. I completely forgot that. Oh man, this was a really this shit turned up. Like all these episodes have been great. Like I keep telling y'all, this one turned up. Like this is very interesting how they introduce these two new parasites. One that is so highly intelligent, so good at being a human, and then this other one that's completely just trash. Basically, like I mean, it might be a good killer, but. He doesn't want to, he's just stupid, like the other one said. The fact that, we gotta touch on this, the fact that these parasites can still mate, like, I didn't even think about that, like, that thought didn't cross my mind at all. And it makes sense now that they've introduced it, but just the fact that they can mate with the same human bodies that they are, like, that are their hosts, is crazy, like, I don't know what that parasite is intending. They could probably kill it and eat it. For real, like... which is dark, which is really dark. I hope that's not what that parasite intends to do, but... Maybe... Her having that parasite... I mean, her having that child in her will, like... Give her a more sympathetic nature as well. Just like, I feel like... Miggy will tell you something different right now, but I personally feel like he's getting an attachment to Shinichi, which is dope to see, because as any type of living organism, living being, you have to be able to grow. And I feel like certain parasites might be on a good side. They might be able to grow because she doesn't seem entirely bad. Neither does Migi, you know what I mean? They just seem like they were conditioned for this, like this is what they were born to be, but maybe they can change. That's the way I'm looking into it. But like I said, this was a freaking great episode right here. I'm getting ready to hop straight into the next one right after this. You already know I got my boy Shinichi and Migi winning this fight right here. They're going body him, but I'm interested to see what Shinichi going to do because... We haven't seen him fight before. He's been getting saved by Migi left and right. So I'm really interested to see how they're going to handle this fighting together. I feel like this is good for Shinichi. Like, he has a security blanket right there. And it's going to help him, like, grow as a, you know... Because if he wants to go and help people and kill the rest of these bad parasites, he's going to have to be able to fight. All he has is his hand. And like I said, there might be other parasites out there with two parasites and one host. So I'm glad that Migi is making him help him because I feel like the way Migi is making it sound like he's an even better, this other parasite that they're about to fight is that Mr. A is an even better killing machine than the rest of them that they fought. So I believe that too because he's out for blood. The other one was like, hey, join me. My arm off, come join my body, you can live around here 40 years. This one's like, nah, you're dangerous, I have to body you, bro. So, well, anyways, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed my reaction. If you did, please remember to smash that like button. Also, don't forget to comment down below, let me know what y'all thought of my reaction, let me know what y'all thought of this episode, no spoilers. Also, don't forget to hit that notification bell, so you'll always be notified when I drop another video. And as always, peace!